Hello, I'm John Thomas, President of the National Aerospace Organization. I want to invite you to attend this year's Military Aircraft Hangar Construction and Modernization Technologies Forum. The purpose of this event is to give attendees an overview of the most current trends, the newest technologies, and innovative developments for constructing and modernizing military aircraft hangars and maintenance facilities at U.S. airbases worldwide. This forum is open to military and civil service personnel from the U.S. Air Force, Navy, Marine Corps, Army Aviation, and Army Corps of Engineers. This forum is also open to contractors actively working on or planning to work on military construction projects at any of the 95 air bases across the nation. The presentations at this event will be of particular interest to military civil engineers, aircraft maintenance NCOs and officers, fire protection and ground safety specialists, and military construction contractors. At this year's forum, you will hear informative presentations from leading industry experts covering a wide spectrum of aircraft hangar technologies. The topics that will be presented include the newest hangar design and construction concepts, managing construction metrics such as cost, quality, capability, and project completion timelines. There will be informative presentations covering fire detection and suppression systems that are compatible with advanced composite aircraft surface materials. You'll receive an overview of heating, ventilation, air conditioning, and humidity control systems to promote a safer, cleaner working environment. You'll also learn about the latest developments with integrated hangar security systems. For those air bases located in cold weather climates, you will find the presentation on aircraft hangar de-icing technologies especially beneficial. There will be interesting presentations about recent developments with aircraft hangar fire protection and safety systems to safeguard personnel, equipment, and aircraft. The National Aerospace Organization is pleased to include a special presentation on new technologies allowing aircraft maintenance units to track and protect high-value tools, spare parts, and equipment within aircraft hangars and maintenance areas. This year, we are hosting this event at the Hilton Oceanfront Hotel and Conference Center located on Cocoa Beach, Florida. It's just minutes from Patrick Air Force Base and Kennedy Space Center. Government per diem room rates are offered to both government and corporate event attendees who register early. For more information about this exciting event and to register to attend, go to our website at www.nationalaerospace.org and click on the tab labeled Events. If you are involved with military aircraft hangar design or construction projects, if you supervise aircraft maintenance activities in a hangar environment, or if you are responsible for maintenance safety or security protection activities, then this is an important event that you should make a point to attend. It will be well worth your time. The information you gain and the contacts you'll make at this event will significantly add to your expertise as an aircraft hangar subject matter expert. This expertise will greatly benefit your military organization or the company you represent for many years to come. I look forward to seeing you at this year's Military Aircraft Hangar Construction and Modernization Technologies Forum.